Drivers on the 101 were stunned when they saw a horse running wild in the middle of the highway. This afternoon, we're getting some new details about how it all happened. And Fox 5's Jamie Chambers joins us live now from Del Mar. Jamie.
Well, this is certainly the talk of the North County. If they didn't see it running down the 101, they certainly saw it on Instagram. They saw it on their social media. All of their friends talking about this. This horse we've learned today, his name is Bliss, and she is an Arabian, and she is expected to make a recovery. This video shows the frantic Arabian horse running full canter down the 101 highway after getting loose at Dog Beach in Del Mar Sunday morning. Most people wondered how this horse ran for miles without tiring, and now we're learning the answer. Bliss, a female Arabian, is in the middle of training for a distance race, a 50-miler that was coming up in just a few months.
Chasing this horse up Course Highway, the whole time it's on the wrong side with cars coming, with all these people in different shops and restaurants going, was that a horse that just went by?
Leora Lang was there from the very beginning and took pictures and video of the incident, showing three riders attempting to swim their horses through the Del Mar River mouth. The riders were training their horses to cross water barriers.
They were secure in their riding. She gave them some tips and they all went forward to it.
Then things went south.
They basically were doing fine, and then the third horse, I want to say maybe as it came down in the water and went into the deep, a little bit of the wave might have hit it in the face.
The horse was heading out to sea until others tried to help.
Surfer comes in and he like comes towards the horse trying to scare him maybe to come back towards land. And maybe it worked because the horse shortly thereafter was coming towards the trainer, but just bolted right past the trainer.
Eventually, the horse ran roughly 6 miles until it slammed into this Mercedes-Benz in Encinitas. A GoFundMe page has been set up for Bliss's recovery, and thousands of dollars have already been raised.
I've had a horse bolt with me on it before, and you know, this just doesn't stop. It goes when it bolts.
It's pretty extraordinary, all the people that tried to corral this horse. Good Samaritans, a surfer in the water, all the way to the folks that stepped up and held pressure on the horse when it had a bleeding injury. This horse was taken to San Luis Rey, their hospital, and they did an excellent job. This horse, Bliss, is expected to be okay. As for the driver of that Mercedes, she did take a pretty good hit to the head, but she is also expected to be okay. So just an absolutely wild story, one for the books, but everything starting to settle down and everyone able to walk away okay.